Starting today, some relief on the way for our high utility bills. Xcel Energy customers will now be paying a lot less for gas.
Let's get right to Lisa D'Souza on it live this morning, breaking down what everyone needs to know this morning. Hey, Lisa.
Well, definitely a bit of good news. Good morning, guys. Obviously, high energy bills have been a bit of a shocker for a lot of people this winter. But the good news here is the price of natural gas is falling, and Xcel Energy says that that savings is going to be passed on to us, the customer. So here's what you can expect on your next bill, what you need to know here. So Xcel says it's decreasing its fuel charges by about 25%. So we're told that means that we're looking at shaving about 15% off our bills for February and March. On Tuesday night, the Public Utilities Commission, they actually held a public comment session. Pretty good timing there, hearing from people upset by surging gas and electric bills. Get this, officials say it's the most people they've heard from in one meeting. Take a listen.
It's powerful, right? All of these stories that people have. I guess all I can say is that, I think it's a reflection of how seriously the commission is taking this, trying to think about what are all of the ways that we can do this.
All right, well, the commission says hearing customer complaints, especially a lot of them there, is certainly going to help shape decisions about future rate hikes and policies going forward, but certainly some much-needed relief on the way, it sounds like. For now, we're live in the Metro. Lisa D'Souza, Fox 31.
All right, Lisa, thank you.